Morning, Broncos. It's Monday, October 3rd, 2022, regular schedule. Welcome to the Bronco News. My name's Christian.
And I'm Nancy, and I'll take your news. Are you tardy to class, Broncos? Beginning today, if you have five or more tardies in the week, you will receive a lunch detention. Our club meets in the FAB after school today, Broncos. This is the first meeting of the year. Have you ever heard about Thing Lab?
Hi there, what is your name?
I'm Elizabeth.
I heard you have a club called Thing Lab.
I do. It meets on Tuesdays and Wednesdays after school, so 3:45 until 5 o'clock. We make things, that is, make stuff. It's in the library back room. So we, in the next few weeks, are going to be making chapstick, we're going to make mozzarella, we're going to make robot arms, and we're going to make glue goo. And we're also taking suggestions all the time. So anything you're interested in learning how to make, let me know.
Interesting. Thank you for your time.
You're very welcome.
Thing Lab at Tuesday and Wednesday through 3:45 to 5 o'clock, location in the library back room. Go now.
Go to Thing Lab. Now. And I'll take the rest of your news. Check your email, Broncos, for a survey for students needing food or support from Park Roast Provides. And now Savvy with Bronco Sports.
Today in Bronco Sports, we have boys soccer at Centennial, 4 and 6 p.m. Volleyball, home versus Canby, 4:15, 5:30, and 6:45 p.m. Lastly, we have girls soccer, home versus Centennial at 4 p.m. And now back to Chrissy with the rest of your news.
Thank you, Savvy. Make glue goo and human-sized bubbles in Thing Lab tomorrow at 3:45 in the library back room. And now it's time for Bronco Trivia.
Let's see what we have for today, Broncos.
What is the most stolen item in the U.S.? A, pens, B, money, C, phones, or D, toys? I think it's pens, because like you can do it on accident or something.
Yeah, I'll go with pens too.
Let's see what the answer is. The answer is pens. I was right.
Yeah, yeah. You were right.
Yeah, because like, you know, just slip into your pocket after filling out a form or something, you know.
Yeah.
You have a great day, Broncos. Yeah. We'll see you next time.